Hi everyone, in this quick video I'm going to show you why an odd root term in the numerator does not affect the domain of a given function. So if you have an odd root term, 3, 5, 7, etc. in our numerator, the reason it will never affect your domain is because we can simply factor out a minus 1 to the cubed root if we ever have a negative inside the odd root. This is because negative 1 to the exponent of any odd number will always be itself. Therefore, we eliminate the possibility of the function ever returning an undefined output due to a negative under the radical. The reason this isn't the case with an even root term is because we can never multiply two of the same numbers together to get a negative value. So even if we take out a negative value under an even root, there are no two real numbers we can multiply together to ever get a negative, and therefore the domain of the function will be affected as the negative under the radical cannot be removed now. Another important thing you should note is that an odd root in the denominator will create a hole if there is a zero under the radical, as we would now have a zero in the denominator, which we determined was one of the reasons our function could become undefined. So, in summary, you can always achieve a numerical answer with an odd root term in your numerator, and therefore it never affects the domain of the function. Thank you for checking out the video. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe to support the channel. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in the video, leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.